One of the tools in my toolbox is the use of presence. And that's sort of a nursing term, but it's about how you are with the patient. And one of the things that I've worked hard at, and I've had some feedback from patients and families, is bringing a calming effect into the room with you. No matter what is happening in my day, in my life, when I'm going into a patient room or a patient home, I put all of that behind me. It is about that patient. And I want to be a calming factor, because when you're sick and you're facing death, it's chaotic, it's scary. And if you can just come into the room and bring a sense of calm, a sense of it's going to be okay no matter what happens, that seems to make a huge difference to patients. I've had families comment and say, when you come in the room, it's like a calming presence comes in the room. And for me, that is just as important as my ability to write a prescription for pain medication.